Welcome to my channel, Kaylin's Totally Tasty Treats. In today's video, I'm going to be making chocolate chip cookies.
Hello, welcome to my channel, Kaylin's Totally Tasty Treats. In today's video, I'm doing something brand new. I'm going to be making my favorite type of chocolate chip cookies. And today's video is a little bit different because I have a guest here with me, my friend Karina.
Hi!
So today we're going to be making her mom's recipe for chocolate chip cookies, which are so good. And we usually make them when we have sleepovers, so that's why I invited her to do this video, because I know she really likes it. So if you haven't already, make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Now let's get on to everything you're going to be needing.
What you're going to be needing is you're going to need 2 1/4 cups of flour,
1/3 cup of brown sugar.
You're going to be needing 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract,
1 teaspoon of salt,
1 teaspoon of baking soda,
1/2 cup of sugar,
a spatula,
and some Nestle semi-sweet chocolate chip.
Also, we need 2 sticks of softened butter
and 2 eggs.
So that's, and you're also going to be needing a large mixing bowl. So that's everything you're going to need. And she's going to show you the mixing bowl. All right. So that's everything you're going to be needing. So let's start making our treat. We're going to be combining our flour, baking soda, and our salt. So I'm going to put in flour, then our baking soda, and our salt. And we're just going to give this a quick mix, which should be pretty easy because it's just dry ingredients, so yeah. Let's get on to the next step.
Next, you're going to combine butter, sugar, brown sugar, and vanilla extract into a large mixing bowl.
Beat it up until it's well combined. We'll see you guys then. Okay, so that's all well combined. Now I'm going to be adding an egg in. We use a hand mixer just because it's a lot easier to mix in, and doing it by hand may take a while. So we're going to crack our egg and mix it in with our hand mixer again. So we'll see you guys when that's done. Okay, so we beat 2 eggs into here, and now we're going to be adding in our flour a little bit at a time. So Karina's just gonna do that.
So we're gonna add a little at a time, and now we're gonna mix it. You can use your hand mixer, or you can do it by hand. We're gonna do it with the hand mixer, so here.
Finished mixing in all our dry ingredients.
And now we're gonna add the chocolate chips.
Yup. Now your cookie dough is kind of coming to an end, so this is when you're gonna start getting your pan ready. And we're gonna show you that in the next clip. So now we're just gonna, you can measure it out by 2 cups, or you could just pour in the whole thing.
We're just gonna pour two,
because that's what it says our recipe called.
But we are gonna measure it just in case.
Oh my god, look at this.
So, 1 second. So we're gonna add all the same, we'll see that.
Okay guys, so we just mixed in all our stuff, so this is what it should look like.
Yeah, so my mom is spraying the baking pan with some pan stuff.
Make sure it's away from the stove when you do it.
And dogs.
We're away from the stove though right now.
Okay.
Okay, so now we're going to use our scooper. We're going to be putting them and making them into little balls. So we're going to see guys when we've done all of that. Bye!
So we made all the cookies and they should look like this. Well, they'll look better when they're out of the oven, but right now we're going to go put them in the oven.
Make sure your oven has been preheated to 375 degrees Fahrenheit. So we're going to go put those in. So we just finished making our cookies and this is what they should look like.
We put them in for about maybe 15 minutes or so and they're ready. So
now we're going to make another batch with the rest of our batch.
And we're also going to put it on a cooling rack to cool because hot, obviously.
It should make about two batches with all your batter.
So we'll see you guys when that batch is done. And then we're going to be closing this video out and telling you guys how they taste. So make sure cookies are
and they came out really good.
Yeah, so let's try them.
They're so good. I really like them. Tastes so delicious. All right, well that's gonna be the end of this video. And
yeah, make sure if you haven't already, to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I hope you enjoyed Permina helping me out here today. And yeah, so I'll see you guys next time. I'm Kayla Totally Tastes Treats.
Bye.
Treats. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you my favorite recipe for chocolate chip cookies. But I'm not doing this video alone today, I'm doing it with my friend Karina.
Hi!
Sorry.
Okay, so we just mixed all of our things together, and it looks just like this. It's supposed to be very creamy. We used our hand mixer because it was very hard to do by ourselves with the spatula. So we suggest that you use a hand mixer to be mixing everything together.
So next we're going to be combining two eggs one at a time into the bowl.
So we're going to do that. So each one of us will just do one.
Okay, so we're
going to mix this together. We're going to be using our hand mixer again because, again, it's hard to do.
Wait, don't start it again.
So, you're just gonna do that.
Yeah, redo this.